When I was a young man, I carried me pack, and I lived the free life of the rover. From the Murray's green basin to the dusty outback, I waltzed my Matilda all over. Then in 1915, the country set sun. It's time to stop rambling, there's work to be done. And they gave me a tin hat and they gave me a gun, and they sent me away to the wall. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as our ship pulled away from the quay. Amidst all the cheers, the flag waving and tears, we sailed off to Gallipoli. How well I remember that terrible day, how blood-stained the sand and the water, and how in that hell that they called Suvla Bay, we were butchered like lambs at the slaughter. Johnny Turkey was ready, he primed himself well. He chased us with bullets, he rained us with shell. And in 5 minutes flat, he'd blown us all to hell. Nearly blew us right back to Australia. But the band played Waltzing Matilda as we stopped to bury our slain. We buried ours and the Turks buried theirs. Then we started all over again. Now those that were left, well, we tried to survive in a mad world of blood, death and fire. And for 10 weary weeks I kept myself alive, though around me the corpses piled higher. Then a big Turkish shell knocked me ass overhead, and when I woke up in my hospital bed, I saw what it had done, and I wished I was dead. Never knew there was worse things than dying, for I'll go no more waltzing Matilda. All around the green bush far and near, for to hump tent and pegs a man needs both legs. No more waltzing Matilda for me. So they collected the cripples, the wounded and maimed, and they shipped us back home to Australia. The legless, the armless, the blind and insane, those proud wounded heroes of Suvla. And as our ship pulled into Circular Quay, I looked at the place where my legs used to be, and thank Christ there was no one there waiting for me to grieve and to mourn and to pity. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as they carried us down the gangway. But nobody cheered, they just stood and stared. Then they turned all their faces away. And now every April I sit on my porch, and I watch the parade pass before me. And I watch my old comrades, how proudly they march, renewing old dreams and past glory. And the old men march slowly, all bent, stiff and sore. The tired old men from a forgotten war. And the young people ask, what are they marching for? And I ask myself the same question. And the band plays Waltzing Matilda. And the old men answer the call. But year by year, the numbers get fewer. Someday no one will march there at all. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda. Ooh, come a waltzing Matilda with me. And their ghosts may be heard as you pass by the billabong. Oh, come a waltzing Matilda.